say, man, welcome back to the channel, man. We are in Pecos, Texas. It is dusty out here, my bad, y'all. Bringing y'all some more West Texas action, man. Yep. Good old West Texas, man. Good old West Texas, bro. So if you are curious, we are in West Texas. If you ever come to Texas, this is how I look out west. Nothing but oil field, like, you know what I'm saying? It's like oil field stuff going on right here. Nothing but oil field type stuff. Just let here cut shell out of turn. Don't let the looks fool you, man, because you can make some money out here in West Texas for sure. It look like this, you know what I'm saying, but you get your pockets fat real quick. Hey, man, I'm out here, you know what I'm saying, I had to get a little work in out here. Let me see, can I go this way? Yeah, I had to get a little work in this way. I'm going to go down this alleyway. So that's what I'm doing, in case you wondered. Yeah, I'm getting that work in, you dig? We're going to go down here and see what it do. Yeah. You're gonna see a whole, it's like a, man, like a whole bunch of 18 wheelers and stuff driving through. But man, make sure y'all hit that like button, man. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Make sure you share my content if you don't mind. That'd be even better. This is how it look out west, bro. So, if you ever take a job out here at Pecos, it look like this. Y'all see the barbershop right there. Fort Stockton already. All these towns out here look the same. Just dry West Texas, you know what I'm saying? Good old dry West Texas. Sierra Blanca, y'all seen that video? Stallions, these oversized. Man, say, today. Knock that down, you know what I'm saying? side is, they got some newer stuff over there, you know what I'm saying? Like, you go to the other, once you cross the railroad, once you cross the railroad tracks, they have like newer stuff over there. Yeah, they, but hey, man, let me see what it do, what it do, what it do. Can I get gas now? Yeah, watch this cross traffic right here, man. It'll hit you. But man, hey man, say man, make sure y'all hit that like button. Make sure y'all subscribe to the channel. And I will see y'all in the next video. Peace.